Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Creo tutorials how to edit symbol. As example, we have this simple objects in drawing view, and if you want to add symbol, you can go to annotate menu, click on symbol button, and then in here I will click on gallery, and we use default settings, like I will use this option, and you can click on objects. Move into here, you can press middle mouse to apply, so it will be automatically symbol in this area. If you want to edit this symbol, you can go to this tool, symbol customization, and then like I will add some words that you can use above, and in here you can set for styles like in here, and you can edit like I will set into 800. Be automatically change for 800. You also can set for counter and the other option into this symbol like this. If you don't, you can close, and then it will be automatically change for the symbols. Okay, that's it for basic Creo tutorials how to edit symbol. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.